Peace, my dear brothers and sisters. Catholic Mass readings for today,
September 15, 2020, Memorial of Our Lady of Sorrows. First reading from the first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, as a body is one, though it has many parts, and all the parts of the body, though many, are one body, so also Christ. For in one Spirit we were all baptized into one body, whether Jews or Greeks, slaves or free persons, and we were all given to drink of one Spirit. Now the body is not a single part, but many. Now you are Christ's body, and individually parts of it. Some people God has designated in the church to be, first, apostles, second, prophets, third, teachers, then mighty deeds, then gifts of healing, assistance, administration, and varieties of tongues. Are all apostles? Are all prophets? Are all teachers? Do all work mighty deeds? Do all have gifts of healing? Do all speak in tongues? Do all interpret? Strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gifts. Responsorial Psalm. We are His people, the sheep of His flock. Sing joyfully to the Lord, all you lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful song. Know that the Lord is God. He made us His, we are His people, the flock He tends. Enter His gates with thanksgiving, His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him. Bless His name. For He is good, the Lord, whose kindness endures forever, and His faithfulness to all generations. Sequence: Stabat Mater. At the cross her station keeping, stood the mournful mother weeping, close to Jesus to the last. Through her heart His sorrow sharing, all His bitter anguish bearing, now at length the sword had passed. Oh, how sad and sore distress was that mother highly blessed of the soul begotten one. Christ above in torment hangs, she beneath beholds the pangs of her dying glorious son. Is there one who would not weep, whelmed in miseries so deep? Christ, dear mother, to behold. Can the human heart refrain from partaking in her pain, in that mother's pain untold? Royce, derided, cursed, defiled, she beheld her tender child, all with bloody scourges rent for the sins of his own nation, saw him hang in desolation, till his spirit forth he sent. O sweet mother, font of love, touch my spirit from above, make my heart with yours accord, make me feel as you have felt, make my soul to glow and melt with the love of Christ my Lord. Holy Mother, pierce me through, and my heart each wound renew. Of my Savior crucified, let me share with you His pain, who for all our sins was slain, who for me in torments died. Let me mingle tears with you, mourning Him who mourned for me, all the days that I may live, by the cross with you to stay, there with you to weep and pray. Is all I ask of you to give, Virgin of all virgins, blessed. Listen to my fond request, let me share your grief divine, let me to my latest breath, and my body bear the death of that dying son of yours. Alleluia! Blessed are you, O Virgin Mary, without dying you won the martyr's crown beneath the cross of the Lord. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint John. Standing by the cross of Jesus were His mother and His mother's sister, Mary the wife of Clopas and Mary Magdalene. When Jesus saw His mother and the disciple there whom He loved, He said to His mother, Woman, behold your son. Then He said to the disciple, Behold your mother. And from that hour, the disciple took her into his home. the word of the Lord.